Thank you so much for joining me. This is The Edge, and we're in 7 days to Die. And yes, if you guys like this series, you need to start hitting a like button and commenting and tell me what you guys want to see it or not. We are going to try our best to get this going. If you guys want to, this could be a daily video. And the only way of doing that, again, is by you guys involving yourselves. And please, just hitting a like button is always very important. This is a great game. So if you've never played it before, you have no clue what this is. Might be a good time to get to know a bit. It's very cool zombie-like. If you like Forest, you should pretty much like this game too. At least I think so. It's almost morning, so we're going to try and get our way out of here. And at the same time, I should probably figure out what the hell this door is. I don't think it leads anywhere except for a balcony, maybe. Sounds like someone's trying to hit their way in here. Not positive, guys. I just don't know. We need a shiv. We need a cooking pot. We need a couple things. What the hell is that noise? Yeah. Someone's trying to break in. It's almost morning, so let's just take advantage of this. And see if we can't get this at least open, too. Can't figure out whether or not. Oh, it is daytime. I can do this at night. Holy that scared the shit out of me. All right, let's get out there. Let's figure out what's going on. All right. So we actually have been bunkered down here. We found a brand new place for us to go behind there. So there's actually a cave. I'm curious to see what it is, but I don't think it's time to do it right away. What we're going to do is we're going to put a security feature here, number two. And actually we're going to... put that here, so in case we need to jump back in here, we can actually make it back up there. It'll be a lot easier. And yes, I did do a bow. I know a couple of you have been mentioning that. Please build a bow. I have built a bow, so that's good. The suitcase is empty still. I don't think I've checked these drawers untouched. Oh wow, some clothes and a mask. All right, cool. All right, let's open this up. There is a bear out there, I think, still. I guess we're wearing purple. What's the difference here? 2+2 insulation, 7 defense. Yeah, we're wearing purple. It's part of life. Okay. Oh, like there's anything wrong. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. All right, so if you guys like this, like I was saying, please mark it down. We really need that. I need to know what's going on. Look, we're so big that it doesn't even fit us. That's just great. Okay, let's just scrap this. And we'll scrap that for clues. Should give us some shit for it. Should have. Cloth, right? Should give us cloth. Anyways, if it didn't, oh well. Let's get out there. We need food, too. We did die last time, unfortunately, because of the bear. But I don't think we need to crawl right now. There's a bear around here somewhere. And I know that. I never really use a bow and arrow pretty much on this. It's been pretty limited, so we'll have to be careful. And it's also been mentioned that we're gonna get this plant fiber while looking here. There's actually a cave right behind here. Right here somewhere. Wow, I think I lost it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Big hole. So we gotta try that out and see what we can pull out of that. We're also right next to us here. See if we can get anything out of this. Suppose we can get some stuff. There you go. Springs, metal. That is pretty cool. So as you get better, you can pull out more stuff. I like this. This is a great idea. We can actually pull off a lot of cars. All little things we might need. Oil. And again, at the same time, we're upgrading our guy here a bit. Okay, we're going to be careful. Unfortunately, this tool, we cannot fix it right now. We don't have a forge or anything, so we need to get out there and find some stuff to build with. So I actually put a point marker up here, and that's going to bring us... I saw this weird thing here. I don't know what it is, so we're going to give it a shot and get going. Let's see if we can't get anything from that, at least. It would be kind of cool to see something different. than what we usually see here. We need some new stuff, and we need to get the, you know, the forge going, built to get a find a pot. So I'm hoping we'll find a house or something over there. I'm just gonna try and get a little bit more wood. How much wood do we have? I don't even see it. 68. Oh shit. We need a lot of wood. But again, the whole key of this guy's survival, so we have to do our best to survive. And we're freezing cold, really? I don't think I built a coat yet, buddy. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about that. Okay, well, we'll do a little more on our way back. Let's just see if we can actually get there without any harm coming to us, which is going to be the key anyways. And as long as we have a pointer back, we should be just fine coming back and forth. Same time, we'll try and pick up what we can on our way there. I think I rectified a lot of situations here. I know some people are saying about the shadowing. For some reason, if I lower the shadow too much, it gives an off-graphic issue. Use pixelation over there. I know that it's kind of hard. I'm testing it out. I'm bringing it down lower and lower. So Zayak and a couple of you actually have mentioned that too. So I understand. I am going to do my best to do it. There's some blood spilling over here. Just give me time. I will do it. Just a matter of time. I just don't like the pixelations on this one now. I've been adjusting this over and over again. I'll have to get that fixed. But be patient, please. Don't worry. I promise you. Working on every single video. Again, if you want to see it daily, hit that like button. Subscribe. If you haven't done so yet, get yourself into here and we'll definitely start getting this as a daily video. Oh, it's actually a building. It's actually a building. I'm not seeing too many. Maybe I'm not looking hard enough. Bird's nests. I see a little lag effect again. I don't understand it. I mean, you can dumb it down. I had to dumb down completely. I don't know if it's the actual update that caused that. I don't think they're up for another fix until after the holidays. So we're not gonna expect miracles. There is one. I need that for the arrows, big time. So I must be hiding in a tall grass. That's what it is. Oh, another bird's nest. All right, then we're fine. I'm good. Strange that the bird's nests are not in trees, though. That's why I think it's kind of odd. Just my point of view, but hey, so be it. Oh, we can build a shiv with that. In case we get an animal. Recipes. Bone shiv. Craft it. Here we go. Oh, I did that twice, but it's okay. Okay, there's nothing in this one. We got that. This one's a little bit more focal. We gotta find some stuff. I mean, cars are a great place to find a lot of cool stuff from what I'm hearing, so we'll give it a shot. Where's my pointers over there? I'm just gonna look at this last cars here, just in case. Pick up some cotton on our way back too. Again, I don't like the graphic look of this, but it's okay. We'll get it fixed up, I promise you. We're just looting, looting and getting ready for day 7. I think that cave might be the effect that we're going to have to head into and block that out. And there's a really nice big house over there. What time is it? 9 o'clock in the morning. We're early. Ooh, this one's taking a long time. Gunpowder, okay. Oh, there's a big fucking house over there. Lots of garbage everywhere. That's good. That's good. Feeling good. Come on, give me some good stuff. The house looks really nice. Might not be the one I was pointing at, but look at that. Just by investigating, we did find ourselves a nice little place. Oh, chicken. I'll come back for you in a few. This guy looking at his house. Okay. Arrows. Craft max in that and see if we can't go into this house without any kind of fucking problems. I doubt it though. I doubt we're gonna get into this house without being attacked. They're all over the fucking place now. Yep. I need it in that house, though. Damn it. Okay, so we have no choice. Let's just do this. Gotta try to do it for headshots, mostly. I don't know, it doesn't seem to aim very well. What the hell? Oh, got it. Oh, missed that one. Up close, Breezy. Oh, shit. Okay, maybe not that close. Right ahead, bitch. Are you dead? Just in case. Wow, we got a whole bunch of them, eh? Jeez. I missed them. Damn it. Alright, I'll have to get used to this. Oh, I use these bobbing and weaving all the time, too. Right, you're kind of in my way. Oh, I like the pixelation behind here. Damn it, we have to fix that. Right ahead, baby. Oop, missed you. You got too close. Seems like the arrow's a little different than the previous version. I haven't played with them since. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's just I suck balls. I don't know. Jeez, we need that. Ooh, headshot, baby. Alright. Shitty poker chips I'll probably end up throwing away anyways. Oh, pick up Isaiah's, okay. Probably need those. Where'd the other guy go? I thought I'd kill three. Oh, there he is. Ooh, nails. Alright, cool. The other one start bloating up already. Probably become piles of goo. Yeah, they're probably gone already. Oh shit, there's one that's really freaking nuts up there. There he is. How many arrows do we have left here? 22. And more arrows. Oh shit. Sounds like it's behind me too. Okay, hey, how you doing? I need to get in the house quick. Alright. Was needing that big time. Let's repair that. Alright, let's get this up here. Same time we can repair our bow. Oops. Okay. Let's move this all back to the way it was here. That's fine. I don't mind like that at all. All right, cool. We can take this apart and then we'll walk in. Hopefully we can find a pot. We can find some cool stuff in here. Hoping we'll get some good stuff before the end of the night. It's gotta happen. Still got a lot of time, so it's actually a pretty good find. Door. Craft. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I just prefer to have a door up running because, hey, we don't want any kind of problems, so. Oops. Perfect. And you should always close the door. There we go. Pick up TV. Okay. I don't know why I'm picking this shit up, but I think it's pretty much to find out if there's any kind of stuff in the back. It'd be pretty funny to find it, but I don't think I need any of this junk. This junk is just crap. Can we actually do anything with it? Can wear it? I can wear that. How about those TVs and stuff? Paintings. Drop. I don't want a painting. Thought you could do something cool with it. Cannot do it. Then get rid of it. Where's the rest of it? Oh, TV. Scrap. Iron is something for it. That's okay. I don't know if that actually does anything. I hate that squishing sound whenever we walk in here, so. What's our hat at? This one's shit. Okay. Let's wear that. We can actually repair it. I never repaired this stuff before. That makes sense. I guess, okay. So it went down when we repaired. Okay. No, it's still. We could actually scrap this. That's okay. I mean, with the damage we get, it probably does make sense. We got balconies here. Let's get the rest of this shit here. What do we find in the fridge? What do we find? Nothing. I need a pot. Scavenging skills went up, right? Cool. Still need a pot, though. Cornmeal, we can come back for that. Alright, another can. We can use that here. Scrap, we need the space for now. Oh, yes. That is excellent. Need the water. More peas. I think we have a company. Yeah, we got a company at the lead store. Schematic. See if I can hit the toilet. Messy cabinet. Okay, we're gonna get the fuck out of here. Looks like we might have brought out a little more than we should have. Nothing to forge. Yeah, there's some pissed off fuckers out there. See ya. Man, the lag is just killer. Okay, we still need to find a pot though. That kind of sucks balls. I'm not happy with that. I really hope the Fun Pimp Boys do fix this up. I know they said they actually fixed it to make the memory better and all stuff, but I don't understand. It was working just fine. All of a sudden, my shit is not working now. And under higher settings, I don't understand how come all of a sudden I have to dumb it down just to make it somewhat work. So I'm hoping the guys will actually fix that problem, but right now we'll just continue the Let's Play and hopefully we can actually just get through this all, and then Fun Pimp Boys off their holidays will actually have that fixed. We can still enjoy this. It's still plenty of fun to play, so it's not a huge deal, but it seems like as soon as the sun comes up, it's actually worse. So I'm not sure if that is a part of the effect of it. As soon as the sun's coming up, boom, it's bad. Oh yeah, someone told me to use it. Sorry, I forgot your name. Use this to actually hit the pig. You know, kill it and cook it. Oh, not cook it, but kill it. We got a lag. See your frames? I don't know. I'm not seeming to get shit of that. Let's just hunt this son of a bitch since he's stuck. Oops, I even missed it that close. That's embarrassing. He bled out. Yeah, he bled out. Alright, so let's open up the shiv here. Where's my shiv? My shiv, is... There we go. Should be able to get a lot of stuff. Good food and stuff for tonight. We got fat. There are a lot of fat. I guess a shiv is not that good. Come on, give us some food, bacon. There's like pieces of shit flying off here. I just get animal fat, am I? Damn, I'm getting us a bone. That's too bad. That's just too bad. This is shit we can't collect. We have no room. Okay. I need that. And we have meat. We need some meat. So let's get rid of at least this. Let's eat this. We have a fridge at home, so might as well have room for that. And scrap. Okay, we have to head back home now. Running out of space. We have five pieces of meat here, some rawhide, and now we're gonna be smelling like a... Well, they're gonna be coming after us now. Let's get prepared. On our way back, we're gonna be looking for bird's nests so we can actually make more arrows. We'd be prepared for this stuff. The more arrows we get, the better off we're gonna be. So it's very tough to find, I know, but we need to find them. We need to find them. Okay, that's shit. That was found eggs. Okay, got lots of eggs now. Can I even pick it up? I don't think so. Heading back this way. Okay, so we'll head back this way. There's a bird's nest. Shit. Shit. It's too bad. What don't I need here? I need to throw out something. Psycho bitch. Headshot. Oh, yeah. What don't we need? I'm trying to think of something we don't need here, but we... Okay, cat food kind of sucks balls. And one more thing, and throw away something else here. Bone shiv is there. Take some bones away. Be able to pick some of that up afterwards. I need feathers. I think you guys can agree on that. So I wonder how you guys are doing in your game. If you have the same frame rate issues or... I don't know. It's kind of scaring me about this game. It's working fine. All of a sudden frame rates are dropping. I don't get that. Oh, nurse, I have to get it just in case. Oh, with the shovel. Picked the wrong tool. Good stuff. That's a good find. Alright, we gotta go back home. We'll have to come back and visit this other place afterwards. It's getting a little dark. It's 4 o'clock right now. I don't want to get caught. And with the meat on us right now, we're just like vulnerable as shit. Everybody's gonna smell us. From miles away. Can't take any of that shit. Too bad. That's a good finder. But I have two pipes anyways. I should be able to make a forge of that. Just gotta do it for arrows here. Maybe we'll just make sure we're back close enough. Because now with that meat we are smelling, and see on bottom left, it tells us we're now easily victimized by these things. They'll be able to smell us down. We need to get this into a crate immediately. Alright, alright. Oh, I thought I was a bruise nest. Damn it. Oh man, I gotta fix this frame rate somehow. You know, if I drop the graphics or something, I cannot live in frame rates like this. Not with this machine I have, no way. It should not be even close to that. I play some of the hardest games that they have out there and this thing can take it, so there's no rationale for this. Must be just something that with the update that occurred. Has to be. 25% wet. Thirst. Okay. Yeah, I am thirsty. Oops. Don't worry, I'll get some. It's going to get back home. I think we missed back home. Shit. There she is. Time is it? It's 5 o'clock. Let's try and get a little more wood before we get too close to our house because we have that stinking meat on us. And I prefer to have as much wood as we can before the night falls. That way we can actually craft our arrows with whatever feathers we found, which is not much, but at least it's something. And we should be able to at least make it from there. I'm going to get better at this. I just got to get used to this game. Try and strategize, try and get myself out there. Don't want to go too far. Definitely looking at the caves next episode. Going to be finding out whether or not we can actually make that viable or not. I know the mushroom is very helpful, but I think probably best to make ourselves a bunker down there. I don't know if you guys agree or not. X. Crap. There's no other place. It'll pop right into this menu right away. See, look at the graphics. What the hell happened there? And that's on a high or ultra. I think it's on ultra right now. We brought it down to high. And that made it worse, I thought. I don't know. Something for them to work on. It's okay. It's part of life. I don't like that at all. All right, so we have to make this done. We have to still find a pot. I'm so pissed off by not finding a pot. I was really hoping to find one. We did find at least food, peas and stuff. That's good. We did find at least a schematic too, which is nice for armor. Let's start looking at that too. Now we got some animal hide. We should be able to do some stuff so you can stop shivering so much. We're almost done. Let's get the last piece of this and see if we get our bonus out of knocking down the street what it is. Should be a bonus right on the bottom, right? That pops up right after we finish near the zero part. Just gonna change sides to make sure nothing is coming at us again. I see that pixelation is driving nuts. Are you guys having the same problems I am? If you aren't, man, please put up your settings which you're running at if you have time. I appreciate your comment fields. It'd be so freaking helpful. Guess I got more skill points. I really don't like that music that they come with it, but that's okay. It's kind of odd music, isn't it? $204 bonus. Damn. That's nice. What did I just drop? I thought I dropped something else. Okay, let's head right back into our house. And then tomorrow we're going to go into check out that cave and find out what we can do with it since we have some food and water. Maybe we'll find something else in that cave that we can use as, we can use for preserves or whatever we want to do, I guess, to preserve ourselves building before the seventh night, before those dogs come in, because we're going to have to hide it out. I don't think we're even remotely close enough to get this up and running and being safe, but it is day three. We still, a lot of things can happen in 4 days. So maybe I shouldn't panic too much. Okay, it's 7 o'clock. No more messy run. Can't stop for anything. Just in case it's a lot further than we are. Oops. There she is. Whew. Okay, there's a zombie there. Let's make a little loop. And back here. And then hide our animal fat as soon as possible. Or animal animal food inside the fridge, maybe. I'll put it down in the fridge here, that way. It's empty? Okay. Maybe we'll just bring upstairs with us, just in case. Oh, come on. I mean, it's friggin' hard to get into, right? Damn it. Let's hide the meat right now, actually, what I'm saying. Before all these sons of bitches start coming at us. There we go, raw meat, animal hide, nails, splint, all the good stuff. I should probably make one for food and for other things too afterwards, but we'll do that afterwards. Probably good to keep one can of something. Gunpowder, stuff we just don't need right now. Extra shivs, we have one shiv, that's good enough. And cotton stuff. I don't know what happened to all our wood we had, so I guess really making those arrows cost a lot of wood. So I was thankfully we got enough out of that one shot there, so it's good. We have a couple more. How many arrows we have? Not that much. We should actually just craft a couple more to make sure we have those. Arrow. Put those in favorites yet? There we go. There we go. At least three more of those. And that should be good for this episode. What we're going to do is close up this part of it. And I haven't figured out what that little part is next to us, actually. But we'll have to figure out next episode because we're running out of time. So thank you so much for joining me. Again, if you want to see any more of these, if you want to see, you know, like I said, more of these style of games, but especially this one, please leave a like. It's very important. I judge it by that. So if you guys can please leave a like on this, I really appreciate it. And again, thank you so much for joining me. This is The Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you on the flip side.